So today I have my Daisy Powerline A53. I'm going to fire 5 shots at 25 yards. I'll be using the RWS R10 match pellet. This rifle has actually been zeroed for 10 meters, but I figured I would give it a try at a little bit of a longer distance to see what it can do, what it's capable of, what I can do with this rifle at that distance. So here goes. That was 5 shots. Let's see how I did. Again, that's 5 shots, 25 yards, Daisy A53. Using the RWS R10 match pellet. So, if you don't have one of these rifles and you're in a target shooting, I would highly suggest it. If you do have one, I definitely look into stretching it out a little bit just to see what you can do. It doesn't have much power, which is why I kept it at 25 yards. But its accuracy is absolutely amazing. And I personally think it's actually more the rifle than me. This rifle actually makes it easy. So that's it.